Good morning. Good morning, friends. Happy Lughnasadh. It's such a beautiful day here, and I'm sorry it took me so long. I had to drag everything quite a ways to get up here. Oh, and now I'm getting bit by mosquitoes. Thank you so much for joining me today. So if you can see, well, maybe I'll tell you in a second once a few more people get on. Oh, mosquitoes are biting me. And I'll kind of set up some things as this goes. Hi, Blue River Charms. Thanks for joining me. I'm going to set up a couple things while I'm up here. Hi, Mackenzie Decorating. I'll be in the gift. So I brought some things this morning. Hi, Anastasia. Hi, how are you? So I'm up at the stone circle this morning, and that's why I'm starting so late. It took me quite a bit to get everything up here, especially the harp, to drag it up here. I brought my massive smudge stick as promised. I also brought a couple of things that mean something to me for Lughnasadh. I brought some carnelian. I've got my little carnelian globe I was gonna set up here. Oh, the mosquitoes are bad. More carnelian, and of course my Celtic knot brass. Oh man. Anyways, so just bear with me for a second. Blessed Lughnasadh to you guys. Are you doing anything special today? Woo! Realize it's halfway through the day for some of you already. Oh, good. Great. Hi, Luzana Masha. Thanks for joining me. I've got this massive smudge stick today because it's Lughnasadh, and I'm just so excited. Maybe excited isn't the right word, but. And of course, my mini blowtorch. Okay. Jeez. Sorry that mosquitoes are rampant. Peace in the West. Hi, Mike Timber. Hi, PJ Smith. And hi, Andy Cosmos. Thanks for joining us. Oh, see, the mosquitoes are attacking me. Ha ha! Hi, Wolf Gernot. So I'm going to start. Like I said, a second ago, can you see? I'm up at the stone circle here. love to have the smell of sage going all day. One more thing. If you joined me the other day, you know we have an orchard here, so this is the very beginning of apple season, which seems perfect to me because it's Lughnasadh, so our very first trees start getting ripe now. Some of them not until October, so I brought a ripe apple today to represent the harvest. And also put that up Hi, Jig 1980. Thanks for joining us. You can see the mosquitoes have attacked me here this morning. They apparently like it up here. This in the background that you can see over here. We had a huge storm here, and so some of the trees fell. So that's what that is. A tree over here had fallen, so they had to cut it down as it was blocking the path up here to the stone circle. I wish we had standing stones over here in the States, like a lot of you do that are over in like the UK or Europe. It's I wish, and Ireland and Scotland. This is what we've got here. They're not standing stones, but they're it's a stone circle. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, it would be. Okay. So I'll do a couple more Celtic pieces for you, just because I feel like that is what we need today.
So that was a piece called Lauda, and this next piece is a traditional Irish jig called Morrison. Thank you.
Who else has joined us? Hi, MC Woodworks of Indiana. Hey, someone else in Indiana. Hi, Darren DeFoy. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Thank you. Thanks, Mike Timber. Hi, Tom. So are you guys doing anything special today for Lughnasadh? I would love to know. Tell me in the comments what you're doing today. I was hoping to maybe make some kind of wheat crown or something, and then also bake like a pie. I'm gonna try to pick some apples, more apples from that tree that's pretty. I think those are called Paula Red. What are you guys drinking today? I've got my coffee. It's still morning here in Indiana. Woo. So that was Morrison's jig. The one before that was called Lauda, and the one before that was called the Iron Boat Song. I think I will do one original here for you called Anticipation, one that I wrote several years ago. Hi, Marion! How are you? Hey, it's actually somebody I know on here in person. That's great. You going to the zoo? That sounds fun. Hi, Brenwyn. I was going to leave offerings for the Morgan. Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful, Blue River Charms. Okay, so this next one is called Anticipation. Thank you. Thank you, Brennan. Hi, C-band scales. Oh, are you in the southern hemisphere, Brennan? Maryam, bulk to you. It's Lughnasadh here where I am. Thanks, C-band scales. Oh, that piece was an original. It's called Anticipation. It's one I wrote probably 11 years ago or so. Oh man, look at the mosquitoes. Sorry, I had to like whack myself in the face several times. They're like, hey, she's playing, she can't use your hand, so I'm gonna bite her right in the eye. They were trying to bite me like right here. Okay. Hi, Vejus. Yeah, that piece was Anticipation. Played a couple Celtic pieces before that. Oh, thanks, yeah. Thank you. Oh, I've been thinking of offering like sheet music on my website, like, but I don't know if people would be interested or not. It seems like there's quite a few harpists on Instagram. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. So the next piece I'm gonna do is we've come to the part in the live show, where I'm gonna do an improv. Okay. Woo. A lot of the Celtic ones I do are like my own arrangements of the piece, so they're kind of fun to do. I need to invest in some bug spray. So the last piece I'm gonna do is an improv for you here. Thank you. Hi, Medieval Dreamer. Thanks for joining. Hi, Elbs and Steiner. Thank you so much to everybody that joined me this morning. It was quite a trek up here. Oh, man, the mosquitoes are just rampant. I'm always just so happy to be able to share this time with you. And coming August, so this was kind of an experiment that I was doing for July. But coming in August, I'm gonna have to scale it back. I love doing it so much that I hate to quit entirely, but I could do maybe like a couple times a week, but not every day, unfortunately. Hi, Ms. Hannah, and you can always go back and watch the replay. I'm almost done. But I had such a great time with you up in the stone circle today here, playing my harp for you. So if you missed any of it, feel free to watch the replay and have a blessed Lughnasadh. Have a wonderful day, you guys. Thanks for joining me.